I'm Devinda Crousley, and this is Delving Into Darkness.
Trouble here!
Nothing can stop me.
This is Sharon. I hear ya.
We're coming up on the second chopper now, no sign of life. I don't think any of these Bellwether soldiers made it. You?
Still looking for those supply crates, they don't. I don't think we should be on these radios too much.
Why?
What if they're listening? What if they sent more soldiers?
You know who's listening? The Hollow Man. He served these choppers up to us on a platter. So just make sure you get those goddamn supply crates.
Ah, seems as if those cultists are after the supply crates. Could try and intercept them, or beat them to the supplies. There's also the other crash site. What to do? What to do? Historical marker. Thank you.
I was right.
The last of them, I suppose.
Yes.
Good luck.
I'm Devinda Crousley, and this is Delving into Darkness.
Thank you.
I hope you can hear this. Hollow Man's not a big fan of anyone else on his radio waves.
Rat bastard.
What Anna said. Anyway, you've done a lot of good work out there. But there's one more thing. There's a big vampire nasty out there keeping the neighborhood in line.
Gotta kill him if you want to finish the job.
Once you do that, the neighborhood can be safe again.
Thank you.
Now, to let the dust settle. Translocating. Not quite ready to do that again. These ports must be the cultists on the radio. Looks like they haven't made it to the supply drop yet. Kick them all up the arse.
Ever forward!
Supply crate dead ahead. Maybe not the best choice of words. Supply crate secured. Once I'm back at the fire station, I'll let them know where it is so they can collect it. I'd better get over to the other crash site first.
Let's get moving!
Second crash site is over this way. Definitely going off the beaten path here, Dev.
There's someone there.
Helpful, that.
Ever forward!
Fine.
sun's up. Try not to stare at it. There's the other down chopper. Let's see if there's anything of note in the debris. Freshly deceased troops from that bellwether outfit. Wonder where they were headed. Hold on. Looks like these bellwether troops were here to do some sort of damage control. Burning evidence. That's not on.
Some fool.
Stop me if you care.
Let the adrenaline calm down a bit, shall we? Show yourself. Thank you.
Let's get moving! Ever forward! Let's get moving! Translocating!
My mother died 5 years ago. Cancer. It's terrible to say, but I'm glad she's not here to see what's happening to Redfall. She loved this place. Loved me. Loved my father. But a month ago, he disappeared. I can only think that those monsters took him. But I have his pocket watch. It's been in our family for a long time. I was hoping you could do something for me. Would you take it and place it on my mother's grave? At least this way they can be at rest together. It might seem small, but it's important to me. I would be very grateful.